for Indian girls and boys, it will be a very good platform for them to be a part of this, because you will do assignments nationwide, but also you'll get an opportunity to work abroad.
There's a consistency of raw talent over here. We have a lot of Indian beautiful girls that are creating a small ripple in the international market.
Initially, they were a little nervous in participation, but as the rounds progressed, we could see a lot of confidence, the way they presented themselves, they were oozing with confidence.
We will be sending all the footage that we have to Elite in Paris and show them that these are the finalists that we see seem to fit the bill. So I think we're going to keep that window of opportunity open right now to include a boy or a girl at a later stage, and maybe even ask a boy or girl to leave the contest.
I'm very happy with the quality of people who we selected from these five cities across India. And I was quite surprised to see the kind of quality for the first edition that we have, which gives me even much more hope for years to come.